I'm going back to 505. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination you're waiting, lying on your side, with your arm between your thighs. Stop and wait a second.